This video is about setting the Ana Digi Temp accurately. This Ana Digi Temp has two analog dials and one digital clock. To sync all these clocks accurately is difficult, but I'm here to help. Before we go further, let me introduce to you the names of the respective push buttons. First of all, the upper left button is called M, is used to control the mode of the watch. This is B, which is used to jump from one section to another while setting the clock. And it's A, is used to change the value of each section. And finally, it's C, it plays no role in adjusting the watch. To replace the battery of the watch, you need a cutter to open the back cover. One piece of LR1120 button cell is required for this watch. After replacement of the battery, the digital watch face will look like this, but don't worry. Press any buttons once and it will be reset. Now the iPhone on left hand side is showing the right time. Before adjusting the watch, here's a tip to sync the digital and analog seconds. Please take a look at the analog two dial. Wait the second hand to rise the top and then press all buttons at the same time. This will stop the watch from working. Then press any buttons to restart the watch when the real second returns to zero. After that, the analog and digital seconds are synchronized. Press the B button for 2 seconds and the flashing digit will appear on the screen. Press the B button again and the flashing digit will jump from the second to the minute. Use the A button to adjust the value. Press the B button again and the flashing digit will jump from minute to hour. And then use the A button to adjust the value of the hour. After adjusting the digital clock, press B, you can switch from 12 hours clock to 24 hours clock. Press B again and it will jump to the analog clock adjustment. Press and hold the A button and the hands of the analog clock will run. If you press the B button again, we'll be able to adjust the second hand on the analog B dial. But no need to do so as we have adjusted it already, so just skip it. Now press the M button to switch from the time mode to date mode, and then press and hold the B button to start the adjustment process. The lower LCD shows the months, and the upper LCD shows the date. After adjustment of the date, day, and year, press the M button. This will start the adjustment of the alarm. Press the M button to adjust the due time. If you press the M button again, the mode will jump to the stopwatch function, and the adjustment of the watch will be completed. For some earlier versions of Ana Digi Temp, when you press the four buttons simultaneously, the watch won't freeze. In this case, wait and hold the all four buttons when the second hand rises to the top, and keep holding all four buttons until the real second goes to zero. Now we have seen the analog and the digital seconds. There's another issue about the older version of Ana Digi Temp is that the year runs up to year 2019. In order to have the month properly displayed, enter the year value by subtracting 28 with the current year. For example, this year is year 2020 minus 28 year, and that will be 1992. So you enter 1992 into your Ana Digi Temp, and you will have your monthly figure shown correctly. It's almost the end. If you find this guide useful to you, please give me a like. If you like other videos of mine, please subscribe to my channel. You will find some interesting content within this channel. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.